Hey, Wesley, I wanted to share with you the news. This Sunday, in-person worship here in the sanctuary at the Bel Air campus. It will be at the 9:30 hour. However, it will be different. For instance, it will be a service of no more than 45 minutes. And we're taking those necessary precautions for your safety. We want to remind you, there will be no singing in this service. An opportunity for spiritual nourishment through prayer, reading of scripture, and then the sermon. It should be a service that we hope that you enjoy, but we want you to enjoy it safely. As you do so, there will be several precautions that are in place. We want to encourage the use of masks. If you don't have one, we will offer one to you as you come into the sanctuary. Also, to let you know, you'll be invited by ushers to come and find a place distanced from others so that you might safely worship here with us. And then following the service, you'll be invited in rows to be able to leave safely. All of this is done with your well-being in mind. We hope that you understand and look so forward to you being present. As we say this, we also want to say another word. If you are someone that has an at-risk attribute, we want to encourage you to remain and worship with us online at home. Your safety is important to us. It's the most important thing to us, and we do not want you to be compromised. However, for those of you who are able, we invite you to join with us at this 9:30 hour. I look forward to seeing you.